Imagine being fully aware that you're dreaming. Imagine being able to shape and control your dreams like a movie director. Sounds impossible? It's not. This phenomenon, known as lucid dreaming, has intrigued scientists, psychologists, and dreamers for decades. But what is lucid dreaming? Is it just a quirky quirk of the mind, or does it hold deeper potential for understanding our consciousness? Let's dive into the fascinating science of lucid dreaming and discover if we can truly control our dreams. What is lucid dreaming? Lucid dreaming is the rare state of being aware that you're dreaming while you're still in the dream. It's like being awake inside your subconscious mind. For centuries, it was considered a mystical or spiritual experience, but modern science has begun to understand the mechanisms behind it. Lucid dreams occur during the REM, rapid eye movement, phase of sleep, the same stage where most vivid dreams happen. But how does it work? And why do only some people experience it? The science behind lucid dreaming. Thanks to advancements in neuroscience, we now know that certain regions of the brain, like the prefrontal cortex, become unusually active during lucid dreaming. This is the same part of the brain responsible for self-awareness and decision-making when we're awake. Researchers have even developed techniques, such as inducing lucid dreams with light cues or sound, to understand this phenomenon better. But why do some people naturally slip into lucid dreams, while others never experience them? How to induce lucid dreaming? If you've never had a lucid dream but want to experience one, science has some answers for you. Techniques like 1. Reality testing. Throughout the day, ask yourself, am I dreaming? This habit might carry over into your dreams. 2. Keeping a dream journal. Writing down your dreams as soon as you wake up helps you recognize patterns. 3. Mnemonic induction of lucid dreams, mild. Before falling asleep, tell yourself, I will realize I'm dreaming. 4. Wake back to bed, WBTB. Wake up after 5 to 6 hours of sleep. Stay awake for 15 minutes, then go back to sleep focusing on lucid dreaming. These techniques have shown promising results for many dreamers. Applications and benefits of lucid dreaming. Lucid dreaming isn't just a fascinating experience, it has practical applications too. For instance, overcoming nightmares. Lucid dreaming can help people facing recurring nightmares take control and change the outcome. Boosting creativity. Artists, writers, and problem solvers often use lucid dreams to explore ideas and scenarios they can't in the real world. Personal growth. Lucid dreaming allows individuals to face fears, practice real-world skills, or simply experience extraordinary adventures. The mysteries and challenges of lucid dreaming. Despite its potential, lucid dreaming isn't without its challenges. Sleep paralysis, for example, can sometimes accompany lucid dreams, leading to frightening experiences. Additionally, overindulgence in lucid dreaming might disrupt sleep patterns or cause fatigue. And then, there's the question of its ethical and spiritual implications. Are we tampering with something meant to be natural and free? As science continues to unravel the mysteries of the mind, lucid dreaming stands as a unique intersection between reality and imagination. Can we fully control our dreams? Maybe not yet. But what's certain is that lucid dreaming opens a door to understanding ourselves in ways we never imagined. So, what would you do if you could control your dreams? Let us know in the comments, and as always, keep dreaming, both in sleep and in life. Thank you for watching, and don't forget to like, subscribe, and explore with us.